It's such a beautiful day. You know what? I got 5 tips about how to be an entrepreneur in 2019. Let's get it. Tip number 1, you gotta take a leap of faith. There's too many of us that all we do is just talk. Hey, I wanna do this. Hey, I wanna do that. But at the end of the day, you just gotta take that jump. Yes, I understand. You know, you got a job, you got 2 kids. But you gotta understand this. There's gonna come a time when you start your business and you're still working, that if you're really serious about your business, you're gonna have to quit your job. That's just that. Tip number 2, stop asking for support. See, your real money is not from your friends or from your family. It's from the people that you don't even know. That is what's gonna make your business stay afloat, or your business is gonna sink. Tip number 3. It's not about how much money you make. See, a lot of us, we want to get rich quick. We want to get rich overnight. But realistically, it takes time. So that means you got to be consistent. That's it. And tip number 4. Nobody can be as committed as you are. Meaning, people are gonna fail you. So what are you gonna do about it? You're gonna quit on yourself because they failed you? So you gotta work harder than you ever thought you would. Even if you are working a job, 6 a.m., 6 p.m., you don't stop. It's 7 p.m. until maybe 2 a.m. Work hard. And tip number 5, you will hit a wall. No matter how small or how big your company is, you will hit a wall. See, the key is don't run back to an 8-to-5. Because even when you come back to your entrepreneur job, you're never gonna know what it's like to go through that wall. You're still gonna keep hitting it. That's it. My name is LaDon Williams. I am an entrepreneur, and those are my 5 tips on how to be an entrepreneur in 2019. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe, and please leave a comment below. Let me know how this helped you. And share to somebody else. Share somebody else that you know that said, hey, I want to quit. Trust me, I used to be like that, but it's all in the brain. Enjoy yourself.